घर के आ जाऊंगा ना, देन आई विल टेल यू मोर अबाउट इट. सो आई शुड जस्ट फिनिश दिस ऑफ एंड कम सो आई नो व्हाट टू से अबाउट द शो.
विल यू प्लीज डू दैट
देन? या ऑन द वे बैक.
पक्का?
या बिकॉज़ आई शुड नो व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इनसाइड.
थैंक यू. अरे
यार दीप्ति पकड़ पकड़ ऊपर है कंप्यूटर.
यहां पे रुकेंगे उसको.
हाँ आई थिंक बहुत एक्चुअली आई थिंक पहले तो बहुत बड़ी बात है कि टिम सेबास्टियन जैसे अपने एंकर का हूँ या प्रेजेंटर जैसे इंसान बहुत एजुकेटेड बहुत हार्ड हिटिंग. I think one of the pioneers in having discussions and you know very genuinely interesting television. So wo yahan par kaam karenge aur sober films ke liye kaam karenge in logon ke sath. So I think it's really wonderful. I think it's a step up for television and I hope it does very well. And I've been talking to Tim and Smriti and everyone. I think the show is going to be really wonderful.
No,
it depends what topic they're taking on and what aspect they're covering. I think right now they are, which is very interesting to know, is what they're doing is they're taking all the youth of the country and asking them to talk about subjects and topics which are very relevant, because you know India is fast becoming the youngest country in the world. I still think as soon as I make it into that bracket of youth, I'll be called upon. I have a personal equation with sober films, so I will try my best, because I think it'd be wonderful to talk to Tim on a television show with issues. And so inshallah, so if you call upon me, then I'll.
And when do we see you getting back on television? I mean, it's been some time since we.
I have no idea. When somebody offers me a job, I'll do it.
Shahrukh, talking about youth, the youth is celebrating Friendship Day tomorrow. Young.
Actually, I was worried. You're actually looking younger than ever. What's the?
It's
a new film that.
No, I wish films made you younger. No, I'm just rested. I'm not working right now, so I've just finished the schedule. So I guess when I sleep a little, I look better. So the case in point is that I should sleep a little more. But yeah, happy Friendship Days to everybody. And I think it did start with, if I'm not mistaken, with Kuch Kuch Hota Hai.
Yeah.
And I think Karan is on the verge of releasing his new film, Mashallah, which looks really good, Student of the Year. And when I saw it, it did remind me of youth and younger days, and Karan is the best one to do it. So yeah, so what he started, incidentally and coincidentally, it is coming on Friendship Day. So I wish him the best. And I wish all
पहले दोस्त बने फिर शादी हुई तो कैसे
कैसे
कैसे निभाते आप अभी उनके साथ.
I
get very shy answering this, so please ask me something else.
I think we shouldn't take away from Smriti's event today.
Yeah, I think that's the most important part. Yeah.
But Shahrukh, talking about Chennai Express, you report the show today so they can be a part of.
No, I mean, please don't believe what you guys show and what you guys read and what you guys write. I mean, I'll tell you, if you start believing the lies that you only say, it's going to be really bad for you. So you at least should know. It's a normal shooting. Whenever we start shooting, it'll inshallah start. Yeah, but in September we start. We always starting in September sometime.
All anything else?
That's a little later. But right now I finish. I think Yashji's film is getting over in the next 10 days, and Yeah. But you'll know as soon as the next one starts.
Shahrukh,
I think it means everything for us. I think it's a very proud moment for the country. As I always say, my father fought for the freedom of this country, so I take it even more personally. And we should be very, very proud that we've had this opportunity and did it on our own. And I think freedom to think, freedom to live, freedom to believe, freedom to dream. I think these are the freedoms that the youth will want. And I'm sure Sobo Films with Tim Sebastian and the show called Outsider will cover all that. I think that's one aspect of life, I think, that we have to learn from the youth. And that is, you know, freedom to be able to dream and do things which are beyond the scope of people who have already lived their life and, you know, get set in a rut. So I think freedom to me means all that, yeah. Freedom to dream and be happy. To all the viewers of the channel that is capturing me now, very, very happy Independence Day. God bless you all.
Could I ask you one question about
Let's stick to the event that we have come for.
Who is my camera?
Let's talk about it.
He's gone outside. Who is my camera?